through. Good block there by Franzi. Jones trying to use the glass, no good. It's a tough call there. Andre Walker with the steal. And Walker spins it home, and he's going to go to the line as Loyola finally on the scoreboard.
Average tops on the Terriers.
You mentioned right there.
There he goes, and he's a 40% three-point shooter coming in. And
Dalby chasing Foreman, and the freshman with the left hand using the glass. Nice season he's having.
Yeah, big fella stepping on. That's very tough to defend.
Freshman using the glass.
Good.
Trying to come down with that offensive rebound. And Chancellor Bernard with a little help from Laster. And Andre Walker, a sigh of relief. Bargorba, slight mismatch with Stalby guarding him. Did he recognize him? Didn't have to, as Foreman. Just two turnovers, rebounding. Not shooting with much confidence right now.
The pass.
Hubbard with a great block inside to Bernard. Step back by Walker. Need to gain a season split with BU. Rassman with the block. And Loyola at least finishes on somewhat of a high note there as Rassman with the rejection.
For the Greyhounds in this second half.
Speaking of which, Jarrett Jones. In the first meeting, the overtime win by the Terriers up in Boston. Rassman on the tap in.
The chance to cut it to 6 or 5.
Jones. Jones with the finish. And he's got 4.
Down 4. Greyhounds have made 5 of their first 8 shot attempts in this second half. And just like that, Papali with the answer.
Laster. Wide open from 3, and he drills it.
They really know how to run an offense.
Look at that look. Oh, Bernard! We've seen this many times. Foreman using the screen.
But nevertheless, they get the ball right back here offensively.
Laster turns and makes the 12-footer.